Dearly beloved, you know them as Ian Clegg and Jack Scrimshaw, but tonight they are Ian Clegg and Jack Scrimshaw.
We appreciate it. Somebody said to me just before we went on, is this going to be
still
a night?
Came on anyway.
Yeah, the pleasure was all yours. They said, is this going to be you singing stories? And I said, yeah, pretty much. So,
sing us some stories, don't.
So this here is Poncho and Lefty.
Living on the road, my friends, gonna keep us free and clean. How you wear your skin like iron, and your breath as hard as kerosene. Weren't your mama's only boy, but a fearing one it seems. Gonna cry when you said goodbye. Sinking to her dreams. Poncho's a bandit boy. He rode his horse as fast as polished steel. Wore his gun outside his pants for all the honest world to see. Poncho met his match, you know, in the desert down in Mexico. Nobody heard his dying words, but I guess that's just the way it goes. All the Federalists say we could have had them any day. We only let them slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Lefty, he can't sing blues all night long like he used to. But does the plant your bit down south? It all wound up in old Lefty's mouth. The day they let poor Poncho low, Lefty Rojo. Now where he got him the bread to go. Now there ain't nobody knows. Play pretty in. Nobody knows where Poncho fell and left his living in a cheap motel. The desert's quiet, Cleveland's cold. That's where our story ends, we're told. Oh, Poncho needs your prayers, it's true, but hey, save a couple for Lefty too. He only did what he had to do. Now he's grown old. You gray hair Federalist face, we could have had him any day. We only let him slip away out of kindness, I suppose. Out of kindness, I suppose.
We appreciate it.
I'll get the list up.
So, See, Ian has the advantage over me for those that ain't figured it. Ian's the one who can actually play guitar. I'm the singer. And the singer can't see, so he can read the set list and I can't. So, you know. That's why I keep losing the money at poker. You know, he can see the cards.
But, sure, he's your friend.
Uh-huh. He is a good friend, and some of you have heard this project, some of you haven't. We've been practicing for a couple of years during all these bad times, and we say practicing, it's different all the time. You know, if there was one good thing to come of the bad times, it gave an opportunity for a lot of musicians to make a lot of great music, and that's one good thing. So if you hear me, you know, just look in his way. It's, so we're playing the same tune.
It always helps.
Oh, fine. Good, fine.
Ordinary Man.
Ordinary Man, yeah, okay. So this one is from the Thatcher era. Some great songs written in the Thatcher era. And this is one of them, written by Peter Haynes. It's called The Ballad of an Ordinary Man. I'm an ordinary man, nothing special, nothing grand. A pat who works for everything I own. I never asked for a lot, sure I was happy with what I got. Loyalty through the bad times and the good. Now the owner says times are hard. They've handed me my cards. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down. How when that whistle blows, the gates will finally close. Tonight they're gonna shut this factory down. They'll tear it down. I never missed a day, nor went on strike for better pay. For 20 years I served them best I could, with a handshake and a check. It seems so easy to forget. Loyalty to the bad times and the good, and who went somewhere. And the owner says he's sad to see that thing you got so bad. But the captains of industry never let him lose. I still smoke a cigar and he derides that fancy car. Still he takes his family on a cruise. He'll never lose. All right. Broken I stand, just an ordinary man, like thousands beside me in the queue. Now me check is spent, I can't afford the blatant rent. God knows what the kids are going to do. Now we're faced with this human waste. A whole generation cast aside. Everywhere I go, the answer's always no. No work for anyone here today.
no work today. I watched the darling wife, she tries to make the best of life, and I find work so that I might pay my way. It seems to me such a cruel irony that boss is richer now than ever he was before. With a handshake and a check, it was so easy to forget this whole generation cast aside. Now we're faced with all that human waste, and on the news there's only genocide. But as long as I live, I never will forgive. You've stripped me of my dignity and pride. You've stripped me bare. No work today.
Songs, great era for songwriting.
Yeah.
Put a new road. Okay, so we've had a couple of great train songs. I mean, I said to Ian, yeah, before I came on, how do we follow that? Well, yeah, there were some leaves on the track, but
delays have been solved, and this service will now resume.
I knew I could get that. So, new railroad, Englishman goes to America, works for John Henry. Finds out it's not all it's cracked up to be. Key of two, Mr. Ian. One, two, three, four.
Working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees. Working on the new railroad, with mud up to my knees. Digging for Big John Henry, he's so hard to please. Been around the world, came out on the new railroad to work for John Henry. We made tracks to every town, I watched new towns come to me. The money that I'm making, I spend it proud and free. Been around the world, working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees. Working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees. Digging for Big John Henry, he's so hard to please. Been around the world, there's a girl that I love, she's deep inside my mind.
Hiya, Jesse.
The end of each long working day, I see her face so fine. If I get away from here, I'll ask her to be mine. Been around the world, working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees. Working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees.
Sing!
Digging for Big John Henry, he's so hard to please. I've been around the world.
All right. Thank you.
30 years have rolled away like a car going down that line. I'm out of this dusty town, there's nothing more I've found. Beer and girls, I pay for the only friend of mine. Been around the world, working on the new railroad, mud up to my knees. Working on the new railroad, live mud up to my knees. Digging for Big John Henry, he's so hard to please. Been around the world, been around the world, been around the world.
Yes. Thank you. Yeah, that's school days. Okay. Key of two. So this is one of Ewan McCall's great songs, and of course Nottingham is a mining city. Any people with family who were miners in tonight?
Yeah.
This will resonate with you. This is a tour de force for the voice. We go to England, Ireland and Wales, all in the same song. No, I didn't hear that, I was talking. Okay.
Is over. Come on, let John. Time you were getting your pit boots on. On with your sack and moleskin trousers. Time you were on your way. Oh, time you were learning the pitman's job. And learning the pitman's pay. Come on then, Jim. It's almost light. Time you're working down below. Time you were handling a pick and shovel. You started the pits today. Time you were learning the collier's job and earning the collier's pay. Come on then, die. What in Wales, no back. It's time to go. Time you were off down the anthracite. The morning mist is on the valley. Oh, you started the pit today. Oh, it's time you was learning a miner's job. And earning a miner's pay. Swallows back then, slump straight. School day's over. Come on then, John. Time you were getting your pit boots on.
Yes. I tell you what, Before we move on to this next song, which does concern a medical matter, I think at the end of this set we're going to need somebody on this other side.
Okay, I can do that.
Otherwise there's going to be a roll and tumble and it ain't going to be blues.
I'm doing a biopsy.
No, we're keeping me upright.
Right.
So, this song, one of the oldest songs of all time, Ian goes electric on this. Yes, he does. He gets to go ding a ding a na, and I get to sing one of the best blues songs ever. And there's a little intro to this before we launch into the song that I heard the late Doc Watson sing. So I'm going to sing that, and then we're going to launch into the song. And he was blind like me.
He was indeed. He was the best guitarist I've ever heard.
He absolutely was.
Like
yeah.
You.
Oh. When will I ever be happy? When will I ever be free? My baby's gone and left me. And she'll be gone a long, long while. If I could play that good, I'd be such a tease too. It's awful. Well, I was down in old George Barbara. All of the boys was there, but nobody understood my troubles. There ain't nobody seemed to care. All my lips to Big Joe McKinley. His face was pale and sad. Well, I asked him, tell me your story. And these were the words that he said. Said, I've been down to St. James and Bunbury. Saw sweet baby lie. She laid out on a cold marble table. She's pale and still and white. All right, Mr. M. Show some appreciation, folks. When I put my hand down on her pretty face, her skin was marble cold. Oh Lord, I can't do a damn thing for her. At least that's what I thought. Let's pray one more time, Squire. When you bury me 6 foot under. It's my guitar picks down in my lapel. Put a bad poker hand in my pocket. And put this old guitar by my feet facing hell. Well, friends, now my song is over. Don't you head around another shot of bad booze. Let everybody left in the place speak the truth. It was the wild and a wicked. while we're flicking through the set list, a little bit of very, very tiny bit of pedigree. A couple of years ago, I was floundering on the music scene, not really knowing where I belonged, and this gentleman was gracious enough to allow me to come to his house and give him and his family earache whenever it suited him for the last couple of years during some tough times. Can we have some appreciation for Mr. Ian Clegg? Ladies and gentlemen, come here.
What did you say? he does it repeatedly. He picked up.
Yes.
He floundered. He picks up me floundering.
Yes.
I actually know he did that. But he does. He spots us and he helps us. And I think I give him a double applause.
One more hand. One more hand, please. Yes.
You are a safety.
I'm going to get such a I'm telling off after this. It's awful. He hates this praise, but. Yeah, it's the truth, friends. What are we going to play?
Pot for you, Craig.
Yes, please donate. Give freely. Some of you already have. So have I. And if a poor disabled guitar player can reach into the sixpence he's paid every 5 years, you can as well.
Jack's gone northern. It's time to act.
Number three.
Do another song so you can dig deep in your pockets and find some pennies.
And if this song don't make you dig deep, nothing will.
We'll be going around with the Ukrainian flag.
Well, hey.
If you're not careful.
Well, if you can't dig deep after this song, my dear old granddad worked a lot in Yorkshire. If you can't dig deep after this and there's someone up with you.
Ready, Scott.
Go on in.
You're
ahead of us.
Sit down, you overachiever. In the deep, dark hills of eastern Kentucky, that's a place where I trace my bloodlines, and it's there I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Holland alive. Well, my granddaddy's dad walked up Catteridge Mountain, and he asked Tilly Hilton to be his bride. Said, won't you walk with me out of the mouth of this holler? I will never leave Harlem alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, and the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and you spend your life just thinking of how to get away. No one ever knowed there was gold up in the mountains till a man from the northeast arrived. He laid his $100 bills, said, I pay you for your minerals, but he never left Holland alive. All right. Out cheap, she moved out west to Pineville, to the farm where that rich man's river winds. How that they danced them a jig and laughed and sang a new song. He said we'd never leave Harlem alive. times you got a rough. Tobacco wasn't selling, and old granddad knew what he'd do to survive. He went and dug oil and coal, sent the money home to grandma, but he never left Harlem alive. Where the sun comes up about 10 in the morning, the sun goes down about 3 in the day, and you fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you're drinking, and spend your life digging coal from the bottom of your grave. Empty them coffers, people. Yeah. I'll be... Can check, I can still stand. Sounds good, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. Von Singmore, I would like no soggy chips, and I want mine crisp and light brown. I want my chips crisp and light brown. I was stuck in an English seaside town where the sausages were small. £1.50 was all I had. And I saw a small child crying and making a complete exhibition of himself. And he shouted, "I want some chips, Dad!" That's a brand new hit that'll be out the 12th of never. Dirty of nuts! I'm an American boy. Come a long way, I was born and bred in the USA. If you listen up close, I got something to say. Boys, I'm buying this round. Wait, it took a little while, but we're in this fight. I ain't gonna hold till we're done what's right. Gonna drink and tell the right and lie. If I gotta spend my last pound. Well, first in London, it was pouring down rain. Met a little girl in a field canteen. Painted her name on the nose of my plane. 6 more missions, I'm gone. Well, I survived the snitch. Said your last knife and the warden come around. Stood out the light. Field train is heading out of love line. Leaving love till dawn. Well, Johnny come lately, comes marching home. Just full of medals and a GI loan. He'll be waiting at a station in a San Antonio when Johnny comes marching home. Johnny! P-47 is a pretty good ship. She took a ride coming across the channel last trip. Was thinking about my baby and letting her in. Well, I was coming through so far, I finally bust that pick. Well, standing on the world, never found nothing like a northern girl. Thinking her home, I even one day sing. Soon as we win this war. Well, and Jack O'Leary comes marching home. Just full of medals in a GI loan. He'll be waiting at a station out of San Antonio when Johnny comes marching home. Hey! Well, Granny made Grandma sing her this song, digging down a little hill to bless us all. Went and then married her and bought her back home, fear throughout this land. Now standing on a ruin in San Diego, filled with purple hearts and moving real slow. Ain't nobody here, maybe nobody knows about a place called Vietnam. Wind's gotta come lately, comes moxin' home. For the man of a year long, he'll be waiting at station. Wind's gotta come moxin' home. Wind's gotta come lately, comes moxin' home. Just full of medals and a GI loan. He'll be waiting at a station down in San Antonio when Johnny comes marching on. Thank y'all. I'm going to tell you the secret to this accent real quick. It's all about the hat. As long as the hat's on, we're all right. As soon as I take it off, then all of a sudden we totally lose it. I don't want to. But yeah, as soon as the hat goes back on, we...
Don't lose the
hat. Don't lose the hat. Love a duck. I'm still mourning the loss of my favorite pick. It's awful. Well, my name's Johnny Fillmore. Now.
Start, I'll keep
it on. Yeah.
Is it Plectrum Road?
What was it Christy Moore said? You start off, and I'll catch up with you later. Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Oh, come on, Martin, for years. How can starting a song be a challenge anymore?
I just let Martin start
with it. Okay. Well, my name's Johnny Palomar. Same with my daddy and his daddy before. Hardly ever saw granddaddy down here. Only come to town about twice a year. Buy 100 pounds of yeast, that's a copper line. Everybody knew it made me shine. Now the river knew a man wanted granddaddy bad. Hit it the Hollywood thing ahead. Bone my sign, but I've been told. Never come back from Cobbett Road. Granddaddy ran a whiskey in an old black Dodge. Bought it in a license and some business alive. Johnson County Sheriff painted on the side. Just shot a coat of primer and it looked inside. Well, my uncle saw it engine down. I still remember the rumbling sound. A little seer come around in the middle of the night. Heard my mama crying, knew someone right. With a wiggly look, I could smell a whiskey burning down Cobbett Road. Boom, dust, play, sucker! Rosita, come a quick, they make more shots. Volunteer for the army on my birthday. I drive white trash first round here and away. I
done two turns a day in Vietnam. I come home with a brand new plan. I take a seat from Colombia, Mexico. And I'll take her to the hotter down Copperhead Road. Getting out of VHS, got a chopper in the air. Wake up screaming like I'm back over there. Learn a thing or two, Charlie, don't you know? You better stay away from Copperhead Road. Charlie's 12 o'clock!
Friends, this next song is this was an easy delivery. This song when it was born, because Ian wrote these amazing lyrics and I wrote the tune, and together we came up with this beautiful song. This is a true story about a lady who was in the Southern Workhouse. Is it Southern Workhouse?
Southern Workhouse.
Yeah, and Ian found this in his researches, and this is called Sarah Taylor. And appreciate a bit of order for this one, folks. It's a great story. My name is Sarah Taylor, one of the parish poor. My husband died and left me with no money to pay. And the grasping landlord told us that you cannot stay. Now it's workhouse rules and working all the day. Now it's workhouse rules and working all the day. Matthew was a farmer, he worked the land so well, but the fever come and took him and sentenced us to hell. And our rents and taxes piling up, none of them I could pay. So they sent us to the workhouse far away. So they sent us to the workhouse far away. I'm sitting here with my candle, and every night I pray to the Almighty God, but he doesn't seem to hear. Oh, I do not think there's anyone can hear. No, I do not think there's anyone can hear. Liza is my daughter, young William is my son. And they're working for the gentry, dusk till dawn. And the only time we're together is in the chapel when we pray. But I know we'll be a family someday. Oh, I know we'll be a family someday. I'm sitting here with my candle, and every night I pray. I'm praying to the Almighty God, but he doesn't seem to hear. Oh, I wonder if my own dear Lord does care. Oh, I don't know if there's anyone to care. There's 158 men, women, child, all gathered here in this workhouse. We're constantly beguiled, and the greedy bosses cannot even bear to give us a smile. Oh, I think that we'll all die in here someday. Oh, I know they'll carry me out of here someday. I'm sitting here with my candle, and every night I pray. I pray to my Almighty God, but he doesn't seem to hear. Oh, I do not think there's anyone to hear. Oh, I do not think I'll ever get out of here. Oh, I think one day that I'll be buried here. Thanks for listening to that piece. Don't be a stranger. Don't be a stranger. Don't be a... Oh, wag away. Yeah, yeah, wag away. Well...
Don't tell anybody we played
here. Friends, we're just about done for you here tonight, but we're going to leave you one to put it between the dishes, bye. And be careful, especially the brothers and the sisters. You know who you are. Keep rolling that wagon wheel. And now south to
thank you.
It was a bit previous there, Jack, sorry.
Bang it on the bar.
You only have to look at them the wrong way and they'll go out and you piano players.
I thought I recognise that word now.
Oh, I see. That wasn't it. That was the well-known Chinese piece. Tuning. There's your bell. And now south to the land of the pines, blowing my way out of North Carolina. Steering up the road and pray to God I see headlights. Made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. And I'm hoping for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Sing! Rock me, mama, any way you feel. I say, hey, 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 mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, 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 mama, rock me, rock me. Fuck me, mama, now rock it! Mm-hmm.
I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. Tonight we're playing guitars. I play the banjo sometimes. Oh, not country winners keep on getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't going back. Got living that old life no more. Y'all sing! So rock me, mama, like a rock me, mama, any way you feel. I say, hey, hey, mama, rock me. I'm no duty, feast no duty. Rock me, mama, like a wind in the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. I said, hey, 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 mama, rock me. Thank you, good night.
Although,
yay!
Although, we got one more.
If you got another one,
we got one more for you. We got one last thing to say to all of you here tonight, friends old and new. Together 100 nights or more, put 10,000 miles on the clock. Now the evening's over, another voice is called. Other places where we'll fall. Now whether you move on from here in time, soil of danger, look back upon those days, remember, think about this moment, look back on those days, and don't be a stranger. Alrighty. Signs of hardship, think about these days. Remember all the good and signs of sort of danger. Think about this moment. Don't be a stranger, sing. Think about those days. Sing it with me. And don't be a stranger. Come on, you can do it. Sing. Don't be a stranger. One more time. Don't be a stranger. Thank you. Good night.